is not gauging the situation accurately.
From the apron. What?
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Held in a perilous position. Has gotten the better of her opponent.
Looking to create that moment of bliss.
Caught with the boot. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Kick out before the one count.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Reverses it. She's taking things to ringside. Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Sweep. Dominating shoulder tackle. Spine buster.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. I got right to the gut. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
And that's her being the biggest aggressor against Belair. Not willing to give the EST even an inch of that exchange.
Tossed with the arm drag.
Got a hold of the arm, just wrenching. Turned it into an arm breaker. They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop.
Punishing the right arm.
The champ not looking great right now.
Yeah, as Bliss has absolutely no problem turning it on when the time comes.
You can see the rage in Alexa boiling right now.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Ah, stomps the legs.
And again. Mastermind Bliss with the mind games at work.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
New champion!
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
She says, no thanks. Comes back into the ring. You only got one. Boom, last shot. Cover! Two! Almost ended it there. One!
the same question. I have no idea.
Stomp to the leg. And Belair is being broken down.
Bliss is executing her game plan.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. Alexa Bliss toying with her opponent a little bit.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Uh-oh. Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably...
Oh, no, get out of here. Get away from here. Not this way.
Here comes the table.
These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like mayhem. Nowhere is safe. She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top. Yeah. Oh, piercing elbow.
Looking for the victory. Two. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Knew what was coming there. Big right hand. She scores big with the counter. Take off. Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. She's set back in under the ropes with a championship on the line.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole. Dropping the knee for more punishment.
All 5 feet of fury on the attack here.
Yeah, Belair's struggling to find a solution.
Placing them into the corner, and Bianca turning around.
Bianca's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Popped right in the face.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. Not where you want to be right now. Both wrists clutched.
Iconoclasm!
Got her where she wants her. Up on the top rope.
As is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. Bianca is being taken full advantage of now.
Alexa continues to maintain the advantage. Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Knee strike. Cover. There's two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on. Taking flight.
What a splash. Alexa is really kicking the pressure on.
Bianca unable to find breathing room. She just will not go away.
It is unbelievable what these athletes are. Bianca Belair has her in possession.
K.O.D.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Shoulders down.
And she kicks out right away.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
And Belair 100% thought she had it there, guys. I think we all did.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And a rip came to start the count.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Boom, right to the midsection.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Super kick! That's another focus.
just attacked her torso area.
For Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
It's hard to tell exactly what Alexa Bliss is thinking when she looks at her opponents like that.
Inside. Into the corner now. Boom, right to the midsection.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Bianca out fire there.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Back crushing.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
She wants to put an end to things here.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair. What a press slam. Listen to this place. One step ahead of Bianca there. Answering back.
What a match.
Oh, and she turns it around. Oh, Bliss counters.
This pulls a hair into the snapmare.
Oh, my God, this is just nasty.
Improving a bit slippery there.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Buster!
Back crushing. Insult to injury. Now Alexa is looking to close this one out.
Alexa Bliss, DDT,
goes in new champ.
Alexa going up.
Alexa, twisted Bliss. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And that's it, new champ, new champ.
Here is your winner.
Turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.